are you running?
That's just a bunch of mannequins. The store. Gotta be this way. Should be getting close now. Oh, there it is.
Stop!
Grab the bulbs and get out. This should be enough for Twinkle Toes.
Stop it! 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 Stop
thanks for the loudmouth and we still draw breath. Let's hurry back to Gastown and deliver.
He better be ready.
There's an opening. Beneath the concrete.
Thank you.
We all thought survival was a game. Very few crossed the finish line. Another cage.
Here. My ladies! I'll sparkle for miles! But you're still alive.
And now I'm joining the races.
Looks like you earned it. Let's see. Well, that can work. Oh, you'll just have a little accident. And presto! A new contestant! What's your handle, lady boy? Yeah. One more thing. You need a partner. Someone cleared for fighting at the Gastown races. Well, not too many left to choose from. I'd hurry.
Go away.
It's gone like this. It's when I get the aggro.
Metallic totems, scarecrow, still haunt here.
You're the one who want to race the champion. Let me see you still on crispy. Better beef up your car good, I say. And don't get too close to him, or you'll burn.
Thank you.
comes the mighty Duster! Master Kroll-Tazzle rules here. You dare ruffle his feathers. He's the one to see about fighters. But beware. All come here to race, knowing they risk their hides. At the drop of a hat, these players are ready to die or kill. Oh, careful, Saint. There's an uneasy balance here.
Oh, a wanderer comes. I, Kroll-Tazzle, bid you welcome to the Circle of Light. To the Circle of... Wait. I see you're not here to race. I can see it in your eyes.
I'm looking for a fighter to join the Gastown race. They say you know them all.
A shiny crow such as I is easily flattered. I may help you after all.
Give me a name.
Only but one left. Tenderloin. She used to ramble large. Now she sucks the mask day and night. But Crow thinks a shot at the bigs could make a bad girl right.
Where is she?
Out back, up in that gas. But tread careful. She still loves her a good murder.
I need a fighter.
What is my sucker to say to me? You wanna fight me?
No, I need a fighter. Someone to partner up for the Gastown races.
Oh, races. The taste of blood on your lips, your own, someone else's. It don't matter. You're alive while death is all around.
Do you wanna join me?
Yeah. If you do something for me first, square my debt with Kroll-Tazzle, and I swear I'll get sober and murder up with you.
Tenderloin's dead.
Ha! That's her deal?
A crafty fume head she is. Crow can lift a wing and wipe the slate clean. But my charity ain't free.
State your wish.
Lowdown as such. You race for Crow, here, now. You bring the chills and the spills, and the people drop bills. I let her debt slide.
Fine.
Not so fast, Buck. You ain't racing that funky junk here. That rubber ain't fit for my finery. Only speed demons on this track. You tune that car right, then you race my blacktop.
Can't race until the car's faster.
Yes, yes, sir. Faster, faster I can do. But I need parts.
Then we go get them. We need better exhaust.
For that, there ain't but one place to go. Pink Eye. But her realm is all overrun by Scrotus' savages.
We'll deal with it.
First scrap! Guardian's tent's ready to honk and holler!
Have you water to spare a dead man?
Here.
I thank you.
Passed by this spot not too long ago.
Thank you.
dragon sent the Joggernauts, the great beasts of this forsaken land. They call them the War Raiders. For the boom boom fields in this region. Look at him run! war machine goes nowhere without wheels!
Come on. Dune,
shooter! Some stones to dare transport oil and gasoline like these convoys do. Thank you. Yes, Nick.
Stay. Guide the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you. Your turn to hurt!
You.
Loss was always with us. But so was hope. Now we only have loss.
Now we just need to dollar up, huh?
Feeling it. It's like a siege.
Get the threat of Lord. This is lesson. It will mean great tidings for us.
Thank you.
lifeline is the convoys. They roll with oil and gas to and from the outpost camps.
Keep an eye on the car.
Ferals. I hate ferals.
Forget not the grand Ocho what sits on the hood! Lord, great power for us! It's a shooter!
Thank you.
I'm going. Wait here.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you.
Safety is such a relative term. Does it even exist now? Yeah, I'm not sure.
No! You don't come here! Not here! This is my place! You? You're just a friendly man! You're just dead meat! I can barely wait to sink my hands into your gullet.
Huh?
I wait for your say-so. those big fans! I believe the people of old use them to fly! Or some such nonsense.
Stay.
Guard the car. Oh, so slender and sleek, my love. Oh, so exalted, so wondrous. Let us to the O-ring and race! Wreckage is in a shallow grave! I'm spoiled. Give me so blessed. Crush it! Kills come advancing!
The rigs, where are they?
There they are! The dragon sent the Jarkarnats, the great beasts of this forsaken land! They call them the War!
Yes, I understand. If you need Chum to come a driving, just send a flare.
Take.
Thank you.
Lo! Here comes a wanderer. I, Crow Dazzle, welcome you to the Circle of Light. To the circle of the brave, the skilled, and the quick. You've come very far, and with a great hunger. But are you one who seeks to win a name for himself? Or who wishes to bind to the heart of his machine? Or are you both?
What are you saying?
Racing, son, is a many splendid thing. There are some who come to Crow Dazzle for the glory, to beat the baddest the wasteland can muster, and have their names ring out in fireside tales of bravery for ages to come. Others are on the path of the spirit. They seek the death run to bind their beings to their machines. What's your wish here?
Come on.
The wind, the gusseling, quite in the house of the curb. The cam and the U-turn, blessed be.
Some big pad armor on these small ones, huh?
Out the Bush League race cases who only know how to die.
Secret wind.
The fuel tank! It's unprotected!
I'm done. Right. I'll meet you. Hurry up, come here.
Thank you.
tight run! Our deal with Crow Dazzle is honored! Let's go recruit our fighter! Saint, get into the gas tower race!
We got the sale. It'll come to good use.
Still sounds like a fool's errand to me.
So is doing nothing. We cannot all give up and just wait to die. Now for my end, your righteous reward.
I'll find these landmarks. I'll find the loot. Place. That highway must be to the north.
The Windcatcher is functional. They soon set sail.
They'll run dry out there.
Perhaps, but the sail has another benefit. Collecting dew at dawn for drinking. But food remains a problem. I know an undiscovered place of the old world, full of tin cans. More food than you and I could ever eat. Bring back what we need, and you get all that remains. What do you think? Deal?
Deal.
It lies hidden in between these two locations. Cross marks the spot.
Looking for a church.
Church what?
A sanctum. Temple, altar, tower with a big cross.
Oh, yeah. That sounds easy to spy from afar. But, well, I know of no such place.
What are they?
Oh, there they are. The dragon sent, the Joggernauts, the great beasts of this forsaken land. They call them the War Raiders.
I've cleared Tenderloin's debt. Our deal's done.
Your debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. There have been a few men for days.
I can't stand the waiting. Next up, Gastown races. Then begins the reign of the Big Chief.
Not sure I get the point of the fighter.
Oh, but you will. You will, huh? My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin on the Oval of Death.
If the car takes damage, I doubt you'll know what to do.
It won't matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must.